ידעתי פנאתי ידעשת סייאתי נשאלה צמדאו את שאלה בוליס תדאיו גם מרפס יסי. When your mind is no longer disturbed by the flowery language of the Vedas, and when it remains fixed in the trance of self-realization, then you will attain divine consciousness. Incidentally, Veda is a Sanskrit term which means to know. And it comes from the root vidya, which means knowledge. So everywhere we are surrounded by the Vedas. For in the Satya Yuga, the golden age, there was only one, and it was not written down. Every single one of us has Paramatma, the Supreme Soul, dwelling within our hearts. Arjuna Uvacha Shtita Pragyasya Kavasa Samadhi Shtasya Keshava Shtita Di Kim Pravasita Kim Ashita Vrajeta Kim. Arjuna said, what are the symptoms of one whose consciousness is merged in transcendence, in this transcendence that you speak of, O Krishna? How does this person speak? What is his language? How does he sit? How does he walk? Shri Bhagavan Vacha Prajahati Yadakaman Sarvam Partha Manogatan Atmanye Patmana Tushta Shtita Pragyasta Dochate. The Blessed Krishna said, O Partha, O son of Kunti, O Arjuna, when a man gives up all varieties of sense desire which arise from mental concoction, and when his mind finds satisfaction in the self alone, then he is said to be in pure transcendental consciousness. Now that was a doozy. Dukeshwanu dvigwamana Sukeshu bigata spriha Vitaragavaya krodha Shtitadir munir uchate. One who is not disturbed in spite of the threefold miseries, who is not elated when there is happiness, who is free from attachment, fear, and anger, such a person is called a sage of steady mind. Yaha sarvatrana vishnehas tatta prapya shubha shubham navinandati nadveshti tasya pragya pratishtita. He who is without attachment, who does not rejoice when he obtains good, nor lament when he obtains evil, his fear is firmly fixed in perfect knowledge. Yada samharate chayam kurmo gyaniva sarvasa indriyan indriyartevyas tasya pragya patistita. One who is able to withdraw his senses from sense objects, as the turtle draws his limbs within the shell, is to be understood as truly situated in knowledge. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Moyuba lo dumare, moyuba lo run, moyuba lofi. Moyuba bobo eguni vae. Moyuba baba funke oba funfuni vae. Moyuba Amanda Gomez ibae, moyuba Femita Gomez ibae. Moyuba Panchita Cárdenas ibae. Moyuba bobo eguni vae. Ma ferefun esu, ma ferefun obatala. Ma ferefun ogun, ma ferefun ochosi, ma ferefun yemanya. Cabiosile, Shango.